Hi, so this is a tune called the Drunken Billy Goat, which is an old time tune which I've only just discovered today. So I like trying new stuff out. This one's out of Fiddlers Fakebook. Three parts to ABC and a double stopping and a lot of runs that actually goes up to third position, which you don't get so much in folk stuff. So here we go. Quite a hard one that, Drunken Billy Goat, old time fiddle tune, A major 3 sharps, translucent G sharp. There's some bowing they've written on there, but I haven't worked my way into that yet because that would probably just get completely tangled up. So nice tune, quite a lot of work to keep it going. Our best thing to do is to get through the tune, even if you have a couple of issues along the way. It's important to just keep going sometimes.